Hey guys, Emily and Calvin here. We are gonna teach you how to use flea and tick spray today. All right, this flea and tick spray kills and repels fleas, ticks, and mosquitoes, and it takes about 30 seconds or less to apply on your pet. Let's see how to do it. You're gonna push their hair in the opposite direction of growth and spray, and then you're gonna spray their legs, their tail. I'm gonna spray a little bit of his underbelly. And then what I'm gonna do now, just like a quick rubbing all over, make sure you get his tail. And then to get their kind of like face and ears area, you can spray in your hands. And then you just kind of rub it in like that. And then you're good to go. All right, so what I just used is our 32-ounce bottle. This is great for if you have multiple pets or a large dog, but wanted to make sure you knew that we do have other sizes. So, quick note for anyone out there who has a yard or an outdoor area. We highly recommend treating your yard or outdoor area to gain control of the entire situation, whether that's fleas, ticks, or mosquitoes. We have a concentrate that looks like this. We also have a ready-to-use version of it that looks like this. This is what you're gonna do. You're gonna treat your yard twice within about 2 to 10 days. If you're someone with a crazy active issue and it's just driving you insane, there's bugs everywhere, make those two treatments a little bit closer together. If you're dealing with a lighter issue, you can spread that out, but again, make sure to do them within 2 to 10 days. Once you get control, you then go into maintenance mode, and then you're gonna spray roughly every 30 to 40 days. This is really gonna help you get control of the entire situation and make sure that your yard and your pets are flea, tick, and mosquito free. Last but not least, Calvin and I wanted to talk about how safe these sprays are. So whether you're using the yard spray or the spray that I used on Calvin, they are safe to use around kids and pets of all ages and all sizes, and they're safe around beneficial insects, so they won't harm insects like bees or butterflies.